Seven Deadly Sins. We are here to react to the openings, all nine of them here. Now, we've never seen this series, and we're really, really excited because we're actually going to be starting reacting to the series on this channel. So if you're watching this, you'll actually be able to see the episode one reaction. The link to that is down in the description below. But we really don't know anything about this series. And yeah, these are meant to be bangers. And yeah, Seven Deadly Sins, we've heard a lot about it.
Now, guys, if you want to join us for the ride, we have a Patreon where you'll get the full reaction and early access to the Seven Deadly Sins episodes. A link to that is in the description below. Make sure you check that out. So guys, before we get into this, can't wait to see what's going on. So smash the like button, hit the subscribe button, and let's see what episode one, what opening one has to offer. I've heard this before.
Yeah, I recognize the song instantly.
I like the starry sky.
Yeah, I mean, that's all we've had so far, so. Uh-huh. And there's that pig.
Yeah, what is the pig?
Hold on, were those two holding... I was going to say they were holding hands, so are they like...
Seemingly, like... I'm guessing she must be the best girl of the series. So, is it one of these where we're getting, like, the relationship straight from the bat? So there's no chase? Are they already a thing?
See, like, way younger than her as well.
That's the thing. I recognize this guy. Obviously, like, this series is massive. But he does look like 12. Okay.
Oh, we got Chad here.
Yeah, I was going to say Chad sword. Let's go. I was saying that our geezer's got a little sword on his back. And we've got
a
guy...
Bigger than him, to be fair. You know?
There's a guy with a hugging pillow. Like, is he floating on it?
How big is she? Did you see the size of her?
That was... Maybe she's best girl. Like, I don't know. Best big girl.
She's got that one earring that, like, Goku Black had.
I was going to say... Mate, is that the pig with the house?
I mean, sure.
Mate, travel pig.
So what do we think of that one? That was kind of mad. We got a giant pig. We got a giant girl. We've got potentially a couple and a couple Chads thrown in.
There was definitely... Yeah, there's a lot of stuff going on there. It's which says to me that there's probably going to be quite a big cast of characters. But they all look very unique in their own ways as well. Obviously, the big girl... The protagonist being quite the young guy... child? I don't know, but yeah, very intriguing. Like the song as well. Definitely heard that before.
Yeah, the song's a banger.
Flowing water.
Oh, hello. Oh, I know this song already. I've got this in a playlist, man. I didn't know it was from this series. This is is it Man with a Mission or Man on a Mission?
Oh, I like it though.
Are you talking about her with the one? What, the one knee-high leg sock thing?
You guys know I like to point out my best girls, so. I was on about the song, but like, yeah, let's go with it.
Wait, hold on, did you just see him?
Mate, that was some
he
fucking...
He was like, he went Asta there, didn't he?
I was going to say, that was some Black Clover shit right there. And now he's all moody, like, freaking harem protag.
Oh, that dude. That's the giant girl, right?
Titan girl. Is that what we're calling?
Yeah.
Moody glasses.
Titan is essentially just a meaty mecha show.
Alright. So I'm guessing like we're getting introduced some like other characters here that are relevant to this part of the story. But we still got our Chad sword guy who's fighting our other guy.
And he was fighting with daggers there. So I'm assuming this is the main gang? Like these like five?
Yeah, because I'm so based off the title Seven Deadly Sins, I'm guessing there's seven of them?
Oh, maybe.
Are they a gang? Oh, new dagger. Mate, that song was an absolute banger. Absolute banger. Love that. So good.
Yeah, that one's a really good song. I've got that playlisted. I know that one off the bat. That's a really good one there.
Very, very, again, intriguing. Like, the design of this show is very... It, from what I saw, goes from this, like, really bright vibe to, like, a dark vibe like that as well. So it seems like it can cover, like, a lot of bases.
I don't think it's an isekai either. It doesn't look like one. It doesn't look like it's set somewhere, but I'm not sure if that's just a world or... It's not giving me isekai vibes yet.
No, definitely not. I think just fantasy as, like, its overall... I'm with you on that one. Obviously, I think the main thing that stuck out from that OP was the, like, Asta devil-like thing, you know, that, like, because he had like the one wing thing going on and stuff. So that's got me like super intrigued for what's to come. Girls,
very May. Different vibe.
They're all in their evening gowns. Let's go.
Okay, that one picked up quite rocky there.
I'm feeling this.
Oh, well, I like what he's wearing there, man.
I was gonna say that's an upgrade, isn't it?
Yeah.
I like Best Girl's one thigh high.
I was gonna say she's missing something, but you know, I don't mind.
There's the hugging. Oh, hello.
Oh, hello.
Fuck. Shit. All right.
How you doing?
Well, Giga Chad's still in it.
That pig as well can go different sizes as well.
I was going to say, is it like Nezuko or something?
I mean, Jesus. I mean, we've got dragons, red things flying now.
Wait, this is... I'm feeling... Okay.
Oh, we saw the kind of... Oh, the wing there as well.
All right. Two wings.
Oh, are those two? A little something too?
Mate, I'm feeling this OP. Yeah. It's,
Yo, hold on. He's kind of jacked for, like, a 12-year-old.
Mate, Asta confirmed.
Yeah. Yeah, I think that might be the entire gang there then, right?
Yeah, I didn't count.
Oh, that groove. Banger.
Tasty.
Yeah, I really like that track, and I think we saw a little bit more of the, like, other people in that one, but it kind of reinforced this kind of, like, the darker side of the main character as well, but it also kind of emphasized that this is kind of like a group, right?
Yeah, definitely. Definitely getting those vibes, and I think, like, all the OPs so far have definitely had, like, a very common theme to them. What I did like about this one, however, and I don't know if that's to follow the storyline or if it was just design choice, but that I always like it when they put the characters in, like, a different attire, you know, to, like, throw you off. And I know, like, Fairy Tail does it very well. So whether that's going to be, you know, something story-based or if that's just for the OP, either way, I digged it. We got another, like, Best Girl contender in there as well, like, a little flash of her.
Yeah, well, more than a flash, but yeah.
Well, yeah, you know what I'm saying. So it's cool. Like I think you're definitely right in terms of saying that these are a group of people.
Yeah, I think so.
All right, that's big.
Yeah. Oh, you see the size of that dude just then, that silhouette we got,
man. There's so many Giga Chads in this series. Oh, Best Girl's changed.
She's changed
attire.
I really like the choice of outfits here. Like, what he's wearing now, I think, too.
Hey.
This is such a banger of a track.
It really is. Oh, no. Like, in the previous OP, those two were, like, all cuddling. Mate, who are these freaking Chads?
Yo.
Fuck,
so,
man.
Our main boy is not the only one that can... go mental like this.
I thought that guy was him then, but it's not.
Yeah, different color hair though, wasn't it?
I don't know what the guy's name is, but whoever his name is, black.
Yeah. Yo, the way that it moved there, that was pretty cool.
Mate.
Yeah, what she is wearing or isn't wearing is kind of cool.
She's wearing the power by the looks of it.
Dude, so this one's going off.
Yeah, this darkness thing seems to... Fucking guy, Jesus.
Whoa.
You see his tash? I love that. It's brilliant.
Jesus Christ, that one really kind of... That was more like action than any of the other ones, right?
Yeah, 100%. There was like... It focused on like... It's seeming like two groups of people now against each other, but like... The group they were against all seemed to have that same like demon power that like the, I guess the main character was kind of like showing throughout of that, which is really intriguing for where the story's going. And like, I love it when like these characters have that like hidden darkness about them. So to see that that's going to be expanded upon has really got me excited.
Well, we also got introduced to what it seemed to like a lot more of like foe characters than we'd had before as well, because there was some people that we hadn't seen, like dude with a tash at the end who was fucking ripped like Arnold Schwarzenegger or some shit. That was epic. I just hope nothing happens to this pig, man.
I know. Like, is pig gonna be like best character? I don't know.
Ball hat.
Yeah.
On the back.
Oh, the falling through water, Naruto style. Oh.
Oh, we got a little bit of a
smooch. So those two as a couple confirmed then, I guess.
I think so, yeah. I love how, like, that... Oh, the eye.
What the fuck,
we
man?
We didn't see that before, right?
What was that about? Does she have gears?
Yeah, I tell you what, the world building does look kind of nuts here. Like, where are we fighting right now?
Yeah, I was going to say, like... Are we going to see any of those darker characters again? But there was just one of them then.
And it's a oh, there's that handlebar Tash guy again.
Fucking love that guy. Hey.
Hey.
Oh, is he part of the group?
Oh, yeah, now he's Boomer. Smiling.
Mate, damn, the guy in the long jacket looks cool. That guy.
Yeah, for sure.
I like the long jacket.
Nice.
A banger after banger in terms of like music in this show. And I think again another OP that highlighted an awful lot of characters in a very action fast-paced way.
Yeah, it feels like there is going to be some grit to it, because it seems like there is some like dark elements to it. But what I kind of like is the show is like quite vibrant, and it's very like colorful, almost like quite bright. So it has, from the outset, it looks like a show like you know what you would expect out of shonen, but it does seem to have like a little bit of a darker thing going on too at points.
Yeah, it seems like there's from just the OPs anyway, it seems like balance is on point. But let's see as we watch through these episodes. Shuriken airing jutsu.
That nice transition.
Hey, doubles. I like that.
And this is a banger confirmed. Oh, he's got a tattoo there now. I haven't seen that before. Okay, they're emphasizing these tattoos now, aren't they? They've all got one. Like, he's got one.
So,
Grizzly, I hope.
So they like, it looks like they're all sins then.
Oh, they've all got a little something.
The lion sin. Oh, I like the lion sin, man. Oh, Tash, man. There's the eye thing again. Mate, that's moody. Ten Commandments.
Man,
is that the other guys then?
Yeah, I think so. They look dark, don't they?
Sins versus Commandments. Mate, character design on these things are just on point.
Dude, can we talk about this track, though?
Yeah, it is a banger.
It's going off. I love the falling from the sky thing in anime, like OPs, like they always do them. It's like, why are you falling from? Oh, look at these weapons.
Tasty.
They look like some legendary weapons or some shit.
Fucking hell, the size of his neck. Yeah, absolute banger OP. Like, there's not been an OP like music wise so far that I've like not liked. I think it's the same with all OPs. I don't think anything's really changed in terms of its like style and its visuals and stuff. Because if it's not broke, you know, don't fix it, right?
Yeah, and also I think the cool thing about this one is it seems like, I imagine there was some sort of development in the story, because now they were just showing off these tattoos where I don't think that they had them before. So maybe that's something that had changed in the series at this point, and we saw like some like really cool glowing looking weapons as well. So I don't know if that's something that gets introduced later on when this is going on, because I don't even think this will be a couple of seasons in of being OP6. So yeah, it looks pretty fucking cool. Also guys, just a quick heads up, we are reacting to the series in full on this channel, so if you want to see those, make sure you hit that subscribe button. But also in the description below there will be a link to the episode one reaction if you guys want to see it.
Again, another big song. Wait, she got wings.
Now she's what? That's got to be symbolic, right?
Hey, and he's got like hers were like angel wings. His was like demonic.
And this interesting. Is called Wrath of the Gods.
He looks like a main character.
Yep.
Spot the main.
Okay. This is looking a little bit darker vibe.
It is. Yeah, definitely darker vibe. Wait, the moon had the symbol that, like, her eye had.
Yeah, I thought I recognized that.
Oh, yeah, Giga Chad's still there.
Giga Love Chad, that. Yeah. Oh, Jesus, that looked like a bit of a war going on. Appreciation that they've really brought out the honeys with the heavies series, it seems, you know.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, girl was back. Both eyes were, like, the same then.
Like, they got some, like, demonic shit going on here.
Yeah, look, both eyes. Oh, shit.
Yeah, both eyes, yeah.
She's just trying to fucking, like, hang on to this fucking demon aura then, just like...
Oh, shit, look at those, man.
Said gods, maybe?
Mm. I mean, that one just had a completely different tone than anything that we'd seen in the other ones. I think, I mean, like, they kind of, it feels like it's like slowly amping up. It's, we see this kind of like these like almost we can only think of it as Black Clover, because I know people might get triggered by that, but it does seem like that a bit. But it seems to be like it's like growing and getting bigger and darker almost, right?
Yeah, it seems like there's a much darker like undertone to the story. Wherever this is in terms of the seasons, this is when it starts to like really kind of all come together and just shit hit the fan, so to speak. But like, there's a lot going on in that. I feel like, you know, it's all spoiler territory, but like,
without context we're good, you know, so like,
yeah, mate, love the tune.
Oh, the free-headed dude and homie got the
shanked. This seems very, whoa, like, very Aftermath, like.
Yeah, I'm getting vibes of, like, death has happened and
yeah,
a lot of shit's gone down.
Something obviously big happened, and, like, this is the...
And that looks
like
mad.
There's those two, like, big demon things again from the, like, well, angel and demon from the... Are they meant to represent those in, like,
yeah,
human form?
Maybe. This is actually a great track.
Banger.
Very catchy.
Oh, hail.
Oh. Oh.
Aw. Romance and stuffs.
The beard, though.
Yeah, that was epic. Yeah, wow, yeah, that was incredible.
That was kind of trippy, but that looks awesome, man. Mate, I tell you what, like, I know I've heard bad things about like certain animation of this series at points, but these OPs look fantastic.
Yeah, they look like, and I just want to watch it, you know.
Yeah, boy. Did Piggy change there as well?
Yeah, like everyone else has, so I think Piggy deserves to.
That was a very different tone. It felt like a shift, or like it's either coming to a close or a thing. It feels like it's almost wrapping up there, right?
Yeah, it had endgame kind of like vibes there, especially with the way like the main guy was going off against the big daddy demon looking thing. And yeah, because like the first half of the OP was all like, it seemed like just like something massive had just wiped a lot of stuff out, and then as the OP got on, this it kind of looked like there was more hope being installed, you know, with like the kind of wedding-ish couples getting together and then the big fighting thing at the end. So maybe despair to hope is kind of the tone of that part of the story.
So this is literally the last one, so I imagine this will feel the most end game.
Yeah.
I gotta say, she looks angelic and he looks almost devil-like, you know, like they're trying to reach to each other.
Yeah, they're like, I wonder if their powers are like bookends that work together.
Maybe.
I love the wings and stuff in there, though. I think that's so cool. Dragon's Judgment. We getting dragons?
I mean, we've had everything else, it seems, so...
Yeah, this is very true. Classic Isekai looking place.
I was
going to
say, the circle, you know.
Wait, is our guy still shanked? He's been shanked for two episodes.
Someone
want to like
pull that
OPs
thing out of him.
Again, like, their attires are changing. I like that. Apart from hers, and I like that that's not changed. Yeah.
She hasn't got much to change from, to be fair. You know,
we like that. Wait. Titans this, within the walls? What?
This looks crazy. Like, look at that. That feels endgame there.
It does. It really does.
I finished with the gang.
Yeah, I like that. Yeah, but like OP9 again. It just follows suit, doesn't it? It's just all good. I don't actually have a bad thing to say about it.
No, I can't actually pick a favorite OP actually, because I think they've all been really, really solid and all the tracks have been great. I'm just really curious about the story, and I'm actually really looking forward to us getting into this series and doing it, because first of all, I want to know if we were right and guessed anything. But two, it's just like it. There is so much going on there that it just looks wild.
It does look wild. It looks like there's a lot to explore within the series as well. There's a very vast, you know, cast of characters there, be them good, be them bad, be them, you know, in the middle even maybe. We don't know. And there seems to be even more beneath that as well. So it's exciting to see, you know, what these characters can be like, what the world is going to be like, and overall, you know, how the story unfolds.
Guys, let us know down in the comments below. Do you have a favorite OP? Let us know down in the comments below. And what would you rate the series out of 10? Yeah, again, let us know. But like I said earlier on in the video, we are reacting to this series. The link to episode 1, by the time this video is out, you'll be able to see that. And, you know, who knows, that we might have done a whole bunch. So the links to those will be down in the description below. But guys, thanks for watching. Make sure you hit that like button. We'll see you in the next one. Peace.